Hey everyone, it's Eva Migajono. Welcome back to more Pokemon Silver. Last time we got here to Route 32 and we started taking it on. In this video, we're gonna hopefully get to Union Cave. There are a few fishermen you can fight here. They're weak as hell, so go ahead and take them on. My Pokemon freshly caught. Yeah, these battles won't hopefully take too long. They mostly have things like Magikarp, so it's like, yeah, it's kind of pathetic. Oh no, Poliwag, wow, I'm a liar. Wow, I can't believe this. Alright, let's go ahead and slam you, actually. Oh, thank god that missed, alright. Alright. Why could you not take it out? Why is it gonna be this way, Wooper? Why are you like this? My speed fell, that's nice. And then I missed. Yeah, of course I fucking did. Jesus Christ. Yay! Hypnosis. Just what I like to see. You gotta be kidding me, come on. Fucking, if I lose to a Poliwag, I'm gonna be so pissed. Wooper! Wake up! I command you, rise from the grave! Please, wake up. I'm gonna have to use a potion here, aren't I? That one potion that I have, the one potion I found last video. Fuck's sake. What is this RNG that this game's giving me, honestly? I've dead set had the worst run so far. My speed feels has fallen twice. That's incredible. Not that I was faster than it anyway, but still, it's the RNG, man. What is this? I'm still asleep? It's four turns. I'm gonna get the five turns sleep. Are you joking? Five fucking turns is what... Wow, I got the five turn sleep. This is some bullshit. Thank god I hit. Fuck me. Five turn sleep. If I had not missed that slam, that never would have happened. No, I am fucking switching. Screw you, Wooper. You are being disciplined and being sent back into the ball. Oh, man. This battle is taking 10 times longer than it should have. Oh, man. Thank God that's over. Man, I love how whenever I'm like, oh, this is going to be so easy, it's not. It ends up being an absolute pain in the ass. Splash, you didn't even have a Magikarp, man. Fucking, yeah. Whoa. You made me lose that fish. Well, fuck you, that guy made me lose that battle almost. Jesus, man. Fisherman Justin. Yeah, this is the guy with all the Magikarps. This guy's unbelievable. One's level 5, yeah, it's an absolute joke. This thing can't do a thing to you, so just go ahead and just destroy it. How are you... How embarrassing. Wooper, you are slower than a level 5 Magikarp. At least took it out, jeez. These things give fuck all experience points as well. They are so annoying. He has 3 level 5 Magikarps and 1 level 15 one, so it's like... And all they know is Splash, except for the level 15 one that knows Tackle as well. Well, I gotta say, I'm getting pretty lucky with Slam here. Like, Slam does have pretty bad accuracy. This is probably gonna be the level 15 Magikarp here. Whoops. And it is. Well. Oh, wow, you missed. Ha! And then I missed. Yeah, of course. Alright, so it's gonna go back to Splash. Okay. What? Alright, well, let's just tail whip this thing. Wow, I can't believe I am lowering a Magikarp's defense to make it so I do more damage to it. Let's go again. Alright, now let's slam it. Well, you know, you can use Tackle, man. You don't have to sit here using Splash. What are you doing? At least try and damage me. Not that I'm encouraging it or anything, but... I still couldn't take it out, seriously? Fucking Jesus. Oh, now you're using Tackle. Alright, there we go. And it still gives bugger all experience points. It's level 12, though, that's nice. And last Pokemon's a Magikarp. Yeah, 4 Magikarp. It's one in every freaking game. One in every game, it's like this. there we go. Alright, Justin's dead. Sploosh. So that guy says splash, this guy says sploosh. Interesting. Alright. I'm a good angler, but an even better trainer. Alright, pal. Alright, this guy's got one Pokemon. By the way, you're gonna want to fight this guy. If you get his number, he'll tell you when Quillfish appear on this route. You can't catch Quillfish anywhere in this game, aside from when they appear on this route. And he'll give you a call when that happens. So it's definitely worth fighting this guy and then getting his number. Wooper, are you seriously gonna do fuck all damage to this guy? And then you missed, of course. Alright, well, let's switch. So you at least get some kind of experience points. Oh, thank God that missed. Alright, let's go with Ember. At least we get stabbed for that, I guess. It's not very effective, but maybe we can burn it or something? I don't know. Nope, never mind. Alright, that's done with. Tried to rush things. Damn straight you did. No, what? Ah, leave me alone, man. I'm sure I will. It better be a super potion. Anyway, I'm not going to get this guy's number. I might at some point, but I don't need to. But I recommend you do it. Let's get past this guy. Alright, and what day is it today? Today is Thursday. Fridays. No, it's actually Saturday now. So we've got Sandhurst of Saturday, is it? Or is it Sandhurst of Saturday? No, I don't... Yeah, you think I'm loaded? Whatever, buddy. Anyway, yeah, there's a character in this game for every single day of the week. They appear in random parts of the game. Well, not random, they're fixed, but... Friday... Wait, today's not Friday. It's Saturday. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I know what's happened. I entered the route when it was still Friday, I think. And... She didn't leave because I didn't switch the game off between being Friday and Saturday, but... It's Friday. I was gonna say, you aren't here on Saturdays. Isn't it Friday? Isn't it Friday Saturday? It's so boring when it's not. No, I agree. I like Friday. Anyway, yeah, let's go ahead and heal at the Pokemon Center. We're gonna fight that guy up there, and then we're about to take on Union Cave at last. Ah, man. Wooper, you are letting me down, man. That's alright. It'll get stronger. It all gets good. Alright, guys. Yeah, let's go ahead and head up here. I don't know what the fuck this guy's trying to do, but... You. I found some good Pokemon in the grass. I think they'll do it for me. Well, let's see how good these Pokemon are. Yeah, I definitely recommend fighting every single trainer you can in Johto, because you are going to need the experience points. Oh, wait, Wooper, you have one too. Ahaha. Alright, well, let's see whose Wooper is better. Probably mine, because I'm two levels higher. Tail Whip, yeah, well, you don't know any physical attacks on level 10, so I'm not worried. It didn't do anything anyway, it missed, so, you know, screw you. You can keep doing that, man, go for it. I ain't gonna stop ya. And he didn't even try and attack me once. Congratulations, you are an idiot. There we go, we didn't even take- Oh wow, I got a critical and I don't even need it. Gordon Ramsay as a kid, sitting with Wooper. You fucking idiot! Alright, there is the trainer up here you're gonna want to fight. He has a level 9 Nidoran, it's a male one though, so it's not the female one. Pretty cool, I guess. Ekans, whatever. And there's an item over to the right. It's a Great Ball, I believe. I'm gonna go and get it after this fight, if I can't be bothered. But yeah, it is a grub. I'm pretty, like, 99% sure it's a Great Ball. You're gonna wanna grab that, obviously. Roland, you'll have a level 9 Nidoran, male. We'll just destroy it with Mud Slap. It'll do more to this one than it did with the female one, because this one has lower defense stats than the female Nidoran. Plus, we're a few levels higher now, so... Horn attack. Fuck me. Alright, that's that. fuck. What is with the criticals when I don't need them? Like, it would have been nice getting one on the first turn. Now I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center. Screw you. Anyway, yeah, it is always nice just getting that experience points. Like I said, you are gonna need it in Johto. Not that Johto's hard, but it's just that everything is so low level, it's worth getting it. This early in the game, that is. Alright, great ball. Yeah, I am right. Awesome. Ah, man. Alright, let's get out of this grass. Unfortunately, I don't have any repels, so we're gonna get freaking owned in Union Cave by wild Pokemon. I'm gonna get- wait, is she gone? She's go- what? What the fuck? Oh, I don't understand. Alright, let's go ahead and heal again real quick. Yeah, and then we'll take on Union Cave, guys. Union Cave, pretty weird place, but, well, it's not really weird, it's just that it's like a pointless dungeon. No! Fucking, no, get out of my face. And we are being blocked by this guy. That badge is from Violet City. You beat Faulkner? Yes, I destroyed him with Cyndaquil. He couldn't even beat me, even though he cheated with RNG. Birdkeeper Peter. I got a Pidgey here. Not bad, I guess. Level 6, though, that's pretty atrocious. At the end of, like, the route after the first gym, and we're still fighting level 6 Pokemon. Fucking typical Johto, man. Oh, come on. Seriously? Thank you. Oh. Man, I am getting screwed in this game. Fucking hell. And another PG. It's gonna go water gun again, I guess. I don't care. Union Cave only has, like, rock type Pokemon in it anyway, like, in regards to trainers, so. Wooper will not struggle. Did we seriously only do half damage? Come, Wooper, you are shitting me so badly. Alright, level 13. And Spearow is going to be the last Pokemon here. Let's go ahead and fight it. Oh man, we'll probably end this video once we enter Union Cave and do Union Cave as a separate video, guys. Otherwise, this video will just be dragged out because there are a few trainers in there, and you know we don't want it to take too long to get through there. All right. All right, that's that. I know what my weaknesses are. Yeah. Apparently ground-type Pokemon. Anyways, this is Union Cave. We'll go over the Pokemon you can find in here real quick, guys. Welcome to Union Cave. It's actually a three-floor dungeon, but we're only going to be exploring the first floor here. We'll be going over the rest of it later on. But for this floor here, there are only two new Pokemon that appear here. First one's Geodude. It's not too bad. The thing with Geodude, though, is that it's okay when it comes to things like attacking and defense, but special attacking, obviously, you're not going to teach it any special attacks anyway, it's pretty useless in that department. But special defense, yeah, you're going to want to keep it away from things like grass and water, because, like, even as it evolves, it just doesn't get good at that at all. So, if you can keep it away from that, then by all means, catch one. But there are better rock or ground type Pokemon in this game, so. And the other Pokemon you catch here is pretty useless as well, despite its size and its appearance. It's Onix. Onix has a pretty dismal attack stats. Its typing is the same as Geodude's. It doesn't really get any better than Geodude in regards to special defense. Defensively though, it's got a huge defense stat, but it has like almost no HP to back that up. If you can manage to get a metal coat off like Wild Magnemite on Route 38 or 39, then you should probably evolve into Steelix, but if you don't have any plans of evolving into Steelix, then I'd say pass, to be honest. So yeah, those are the Pokemon you can find here, but we're going to tackle Union Cave in the next video though, okay guys? So, next time on Pokemon Silver, we'll do just that. See you guys then.